Dude, I'm always dumbfounded when bisexual human beings choose to be with a guy. Like, dude, you could do anything. And you're with this this bass player looking motherfucker. What? Was that the tipping point? You have a cool cat? Oh, that's nice. What's cool about your cat?
Her name's Chicken.
You have a cat, and the cat's name is Chicken, and the cat has a dick nose. What does that mean? Oh, the fur. And you know that wasn't what I was picturing. I'm picturing your cat as like walking around, like knocking shit off shells and stuff.